I was go, go, go all the time. And to have something like that set you back and you not know what it is was very scary.
Lauren Poe is one of the millions of women suffering from migraine headaches, but her condition is a bit more severe.
About my sophomore year in high school, I started having syncope with my migraines, and so I actually started fainting.
Lauren is part of the 20% of migraine sufferers who get migraines with aura. She experiences vasovagal syncope. Her blood pressure drops drastically, and she faints before her migraine even begins. Others experience symptoms like seeing flashing lights or weakness.
My vision actually goes away, and it's like someone throws a sheet over your face, and I can't see for about 3 to 4 seconds.
Hi, this is Janice with the St. Joseph Physician's Finder Service, and I'm just doing a follow-up call.
Janice Reed is also a migraine sufferer.
I've always had headaches, but they got worse as I seemed to get a little older and went through some major hormonal changes.
Her vision became blurry. She was sensitive to light and nauseous.
It was just really hard to function and be able to continue daily activities.
Janice and Lauren have learned to live with their migraines. Janice manages them with prescription medication, while Lauren mainly with diet. Both made the decision to get the help they needed.
Tell me again where your headaches are, where exactly?
Kim Ose is a nurse practitioner with St. Joseph Hospital. She says getting help is the key.
Don't ignore it. Don't wait to see. Treat it.
That's because it could be something worse than a migraine, like a stroke, because the symptoms can be very similar.
If you've never had any of those symptoms to include the flashing lights, the numbness, the tingling, the weakness, you need to evaluate that.
Those include numbness and weakness, trouble seeing, slurred or garbled speech, dizziness, or a severe headache. And a new study shows women under the age of 35 with migraine with aura may be twice as likely to have a future stroke.
These young women are the young women that should not be on oral contraception. If you smoke and have migraine with aura, you raise your risk significantly. If you are obese, you have hypertensive issues, you need to know that you have just upped your risk.
Migraine headaches are 3 times more likely in women than men and shouldn't be ignored.
We're strong, we have to keep going, but there's a time when we all need to learn that we have to take care of ourselves.